road work ahead. Yeah, I sure hope.
Welcome to Cedar City.